That's all it took to send Lita off the top rope, and fantastic teamwork yet again by the well-oiled machine that is Damage Control.
Yeah, frequent tags. Oh. Now the triple team. The triple kicks covered by Bayley for the win in the six-woman tag team matchup. And again, another near fall.
Frustrated look on the face of Bayley. Mocking Trish Stratus. And very sound strategy by Damage Control again.
Damage Control has done a great job isolating their opponents in this matchup. Classic tag team style. Renzo into an elbow by Dakota Kai. Quickly heads up to the second rope. Trish Stratus gonna meet her there though.
Oh! Dakota had it scouted.
You have to be impressed with what Dakota Kai has accomplished. Trish though with the right. And now Damage Control.
Trish just throwing elbows all over the place. Here come Lita and Becky Lynch to even the odds.
And now they send Trish up to Hulk Kai off the ropes into